CBS, The Bold and the Beautiful revealed that Stephen would push Ridge to reunite with Brooke. Stephen believes that his daughter is the best match for Ridge. Brooke is a beautiful woman, and she has a lot of men chasing after her. But among them, Stephen was still the most satisfied with Ridge. He thought that only someone with power and status like Ridge would be suitable for Brooke. Brooke and Ridge had broken up once before. Ridge is the one to blame Brooke because he misunderstood her and chose to get back with Taylor. Ridge still feels sorry for Brooke, and more importantly, he still loves Brooke and wants to get back with her. However, Brooke and Taylor are now close sisters. They have agreed to never care about Ridge again. If Ridge pursues Brooke and reunites with her, Brooke's friendship with Taylor will surely fall apart. Ridge doesn't want to see these two women be enemies again. Meanwhile, Sheila's trial will take place. She's committed many crimes in the past. All the residents of Los Angeles know this well. A lot of people hate Sheila and want to get rid of her for the same reason. However, despite making many mistakes, most of those crimes have no evidence. Sheila was brought to trial, and for some minor crimes, Sheila was sentenced to only 3 years in prison. It was a short period of time, and as long as Sheila seriously reformed, Sheila would be released even sooner. Steffi and Rich were very nervous after the trial ended. They had assumed that Sheila had to go to jail for a long time, but 3 years is really too little, and after she gets out of prison, Sheila will continue to harm people. Steffi was the most worried because she knew Sheila wouldn't let her family go. Not stopping there, Sheila may look to Ridge and Bill for revenge. These two have teamed up to destroy Sheila, so she won't let them go. Ridge will do whatever it takes to get the trial retried. He did not accept the result that Sheila received only 3 years in prison. She's kidnapped, murdered, and even threatened the lives of many others. Sheila's a dangerous criminal, and she must receive a heavy punishment. Ridge will probably blackmail the judges to have them retried. Even though Ridge knew this was illegal, he still agreed to do it, to make Sheila spend longer in prison. Ridge wants Sheila to spend at least 10 years in prison to deserve her crimes. There's no concrete evidence, but Ridge believes that with his efforts, Sheila will have to stay in prison for a long time. Only when Sheila disappears will everyone's life be peaceful. Ridge is the breadwinner of the family, so he knows he has to worry about himself. Can Ridge change the judge's decision?